up and ready. 3, 2, 1, 0. Booster ignition and liftoff of Discovery. Blazing a trail to scientific discoveries aboard Space Station.
Well, we are lucky enough to be hosting an event called Go for Launch here at Fort Collins High School over the next 3 days. And we're lucky enough to have our hometown astronaut and 1993 graduate Dottie Metcalf Lindenberger back here to work with about 55 different kids, guide them along the path to build an experiment that will hopefully eventually go up onto the space station.
Okay, so you see all that beautiful energy and you saw us like bounce, right? That is the biggest kick I've ever felt in my back.
So Higher Orbits is a nonprofit that goes around the country and it takes middle school and high school students, gets them into teams, and teaches them about how space is a different environment and why we do science in space and what we hope to learn. And then it encourages them to make up their own experiment with the hopes that they're gonna see it fly to space.
Knowing that my experiment could be launched to space is just incredible because like I've been so interested in space since I was a kid, and I never thought that I'd have like any real contact with space until when I was a graduate student or at least in college. So to have an opportunity in high school to be able to really work with astronauts and be able to create an experiment that could possibly go to space is really cool. And I just feel like really lucky to have the opportunity to work on a team with other kids who are interested in space.
A goal is to show them, like, you know, when you're this age, you can have big dreams and they really can come true, and how to think about that and how to think about setbacks as not really setbacks, but as just another way to keep moving forward.
What I'm looking forward to the most is being able to like work and try and design an experiment to go to the space station and really just focus on one of my passions for the weekend.
The kids that are here, like, they're gonna do incredible things. They're gonna have their own great journeys. And it's hard to think when you're in that seat, like that's the launching point, but it really is the launching point. So it's neat to come back and hopefully encourage kids to think about their foundations and then encourage them to go out and do their big dreams.